ball hit hard into deep right field. And it's over the head of Cowgill, who misjudged that ball. Racing in to score is Crisp. 3-1 A's.
What a really nice swing by Jed Lowrie driving the ball the other way. Very difficult play right there for Cowgill. Unable to come up with it. And you see Coco Crisp with two outs. He's off on the crack of the bat. Scores easily.